It is a solid blow by the BJP to the Congress. Two MLAs have resigned from the Congress and joined the BJP. And in the bargain, Congress has lost its status of the single largest party. Both the parties, the BJP and the Congress, have now 14 MLAs each in the assembly. Thanks to Subhash-Sopte and Subhash-Sopte.
This drama began on Monday midnight when Shirada MLA Subhash-Sopte and Mandre MLA Subhash-Sopte left for Delhi along with BJP's Goa President Vinay Tendulkar and Health Minister Vishwajit Rane. See what they had to say when they were countered at the airport by the media.
What are your plans, sir?
Business trip.
What's the business? Political kind of?
Right,
political kind
of? Right, sir. I'm a businessman. I'm a
businessman. I'm a businessman. I'm a businessman. Business? Political?
Reception. I got some reception.
What's the subject? Congress?
It was Vishwajit Rane who took the lead to engineer defection in the Congress. He along with Tendulkar as well as these two Congress MLAs met BJP National President Amit Shah at his residence on Tuesday morning. By afternoon, they faxed their resignation letters to the Speaker as well as the Congress House. And by evening, they officially joined the BJP at its national headquarters in Delhi.
I accept Karchapeli telephonically, Tanjakade confirmation he got in front of our secretary. Or telephonically, Subhash-Sopte and Shirodkar, Yadogankade Ulelo, Tanjani, I mean willingly, without any pressure, he resignation Jasati submit Kartaman Sangla. And Tanjane, Tanjakade Ulela Ukran, he resignation Jasa, they accept Kelyasa. House Doon member and reduced Sale, House Akro Jasa, or 38 Acher Gelo, 38 member Acher Gelo. In house at present strength in house is 14 BJP, 14 Congress, 3 MGP, 3 Goa Forward, 1 NCP, and the rest all are 3 independent. For the majority, if it is in 38, then majority is for 20, not 21, but it is 20.
By evening, both the former congressmen were formally admitted in the BJP at its national headquarters in Delhi. They were welcomed by the BJP's central minister, Piyush Goyal. Goa's central minister, Sripad Naik, Goa's BJP president, Vinay Tendulkar and health minister, Vishwajit Rane were also present on the dais.
Dono humare saath judne wale naye vidhayak gan, mananiya Shri Subhash-Sopte ji, और माननीय श्री दयानंद सोपते जी सभी का तहे दिल से स्वागत करता हूं तो आज एक प्रकार से दो नेता कद्दावर नेता जिनका जनता में बहुत बड़ा प्रभाव है एक दक्षिण गोवा से एक उत्तर गोवा से दोनों क्षेत्रों से भारतीय जनता पार्टी में प्रवेश कर रहे हैं दोनों बहुत ही लोकप्रिय हैं कर्तृत्ववान हैं और मैं समझता हूं दोनों के आने से भारतीय जनता पार्टी को सेवा करने का और बल मिलेगा
We could not get Subhash-Sopte from Delhi but our reporter Sandeep Kamulkar managed to get Subhash-Sopte before we bring to you what justification he gave to quit the party and join the BJP Let's also watch what he told Goa 365 few months ago about the rumors of he joining the BJP
लोकांनी दिल्ल्या विश्वासाचो विश्वासघात हो Subhash-Sopte केन्नाच करचो ना ती ऑफर मगे मुख्यमंत्र्याची असत आय गॉट दॅट मच कॅपॅसिटी टू सीट अँड रूल ऑन बाय सिटिंग ऑन दॅट चेअर इवन चीफ मिनिस्टर चेअर बट ना हांव करचो ना हांव माझ्या लोकांक जाय तेच करतलो आणि परत ठामपणे सांगता जितकी कितकी जरी ऑफर जरी येली जाल्यार Subhash-Sopte त्या ऑफरीक कितें म्हणटा तो बळी पडचो ना
लोकां खातीर प्रामुख्यान बेकार भाव येयला पळय तांच्या खातीर आणि कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सी म्हणजे मतदारसंघाच्या डेव्हलपमेंटा खातीर हो म्हाका निर्णय घेवचो पडलो ज्या कार्यकर्त्यांक अजून पर्यंत प्रत्यक्ष ही गोष्ट पावली ना भेटूंक शकलो ना त्यांची हांव मागणी म्हणटा त्यांच्यानी म्हाका समजून घेवचो राजकारण म्हाजो पोटाचो धंदो न्हू आज पर्यंत कोणाकच हांवें तपास जावचे ना की Subhash-Sopte हे काम केले खरे नोकरी दिली खरी कोणी कोणी तरी 5 रुपये त्यांनी आपल्यासून घेतले तीच पद्धत पुढे वाचलो तीच पद्धत पुढे वाचलो आणि लोकांक जे जाय तेच करतलो लोकांनी येदा कदाचित म्हटले की नका आमका नका कळे हांव एक्सेप्ट करपाक रेडी आसा
There are still rumors floating that three more congressmen will split to join the BJP camp. Even if it doesn't happen, the Congress can no more claim that it is the single largest party. Thus, they should be invited to form the government. Though Shirodkar and Sopte cannot be MLAs, now the Congress and the BJP hold equal numbers in the House, 14-14. Our chief reporter Glenn Costa with reporters Sandeep Kamulkar and Ramesh Naik Rauth with video journalist Irshad Sheikh from Panaji, Margao and Mandrei.